Before you begin, I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. So you will not miss any of our entertaining videos to take care of your health. Stop buying garlic. Here's how to grow an endless supply of garlic right at home. Even if we put all of the health benefits garlic provides aside, we're still left with that unique aroma and taste that enrich all kinds of dishes. Garlic is a vegetable rich in potent medicinal properties as well as essential nutrients. It is low in calories and high in selenium, vitamin C, manganese, calcium and potassium. However, you'll only be able to reap its health benefits if you consume organic garlic. While we're at organic garlic, did you know you can easily grow it at home without using dangerous chemicals? For starters, we're going to mention some of the best health benefits of garlic. 1. It promotes heart health. Consuming garlic will not only lower the risk of heart diseases, but it will also aid the body in the processing of cholesterol and reduce high blood pressure as well. 2. It strengthens the immune system. Garlic is known for effectively strengthening the immune system and fighting off diseases and sicknesses such as the common cold. Regular consumption of garlic lowers the risk of sickness by an incredible 62%. 3. It prevents cancer. How to grow garlic at home? Break a garlic bulb into cloves and put them in a loose damp soil, few inches deep. Make sure their pointed side is facing outwards. Wait for it to sprout and water it regularly, but make sure you don't overwater it since the garlic doesn't need much water. In order to preserve its amazing taste, cut off the blooming flowers. You can only oil it up when it reaches up to 5-6 leaves. That is basically it. All you have to do now is enjoy the incredible health benefits of your organic homegrown garlic from your own home garden. If you like the video, and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, to share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.